through the woods. So I'm going to have a look what they're doing. They might be just drinking, but the sun is also quite warm. Since, yeah, they also like to go in the water every now and then. I wonder if I could maybe film this. But I have this bottle of orange juice with me. So I'll put it here in. Over here, I shouldn't forget it. So I'm going to have a look what they're doing. Well, they already know for a long time I'm coming, so. Well, the pigeons are scared from me. Yeah, they are going to swim. So I might take off my shoes. Wow, this is a nice sight. Might take off my shoes and go in there too. Yeah, I think I'm going to. I'm crazy. This is so cool. So, one shoe off. Two shoes off. Mr. Macho's looking at me. I've been in the water with them before, but now I wanna let you have a real good listen to the kinds of sounds they're making when they're in the water.
Hey.
I'm really happy that this one is now
No, so he's here. You're kribbelen.
So, but I'm even at water. So, I want to have a look at what they're doing. Oh, so, yeah. I know I've made many videos with horses, but it's always so nice to see them again and how much fun they have and are enjoying themselves. Look, he's having a good time. And actually, it's so cool that these horses really excite me to be in their personal space. But now I want to go in the water with them. So I'll just let you hear the sounds. Same thing as what they do on the grounds. Now he's going in. He likes to play a lot. I've seen him before. It's like they're, yeah, they're drinking a bit and they're smelling. Hey! My shoes. I have to go back. Maybe not. But since they're leaving anyway. Damn. I always forget that. So. Maybe they're just smelling and they haven't eaten anything.
Ep, ep, ep.
No. They found them alright. Yay. Show you what they do. First they make themselves really wet and then they roll. Hey, they roll on the floor, look, to cover sand. So this is the ideal sun protection for a horse. You make your skin wet and then you roll. They're all doing it and afterwards they feel really good. Thank you. at him. He's beautiful.
Mooi hoor. Heb je ook al gerold? Oh, I think he, yeah, of course, he's licking my feet. Mm-hmm. Somebody's, I don't know if you can see it, trying to chew off my head. But I learned that it's the best to ignore that they're doing things you don't want, just like they're not happening. And then when they get obnoxious, then you just snap your fingers and then it stops.
No.
He's eating my toes. So now she goes down. I think it's the weather. The sun is really strong. And I think they get a lot of energy from it. They feel good. And they feel nice and they look nice. Let's see, I have to check my cameras because it's going well again. I also have to think of this bottle of orange juice that I put somewhere else. But they don't find it. What am I? No more drinks for me. I told you many times that I like that door so much. But I think now he's having, he's growing and he's having some hormone. So he's really testing out everybody, all the other horses. It's just, you know, it's such an impossible place to go and lie down, but it has to do something with yeah, you know, in certain areas they are always scratching with their hooves. Like there's something like I don't know, they feel something there and they like to be in that place to release stress. Maybe it's a stress release sink, like magnetic or something like that. Testing out. After this, they might be going to the river. And if he's going one more time, I will film him.
Would it be too close?
This is what I filmed before. There must be something in there that he likes, so he wants to eat it again. Maybe that's also the hormones. Or maybe that's just regular behavior. So, they cool down a bit. Now it's business as usual. Oh, they found the bottle. Oh my god. I know these things. Because everything they don't know, they investigate. And everything they don't know, they'll find it. Oh no, they didn't. Oh no, they didn't catch it. They'll find it. So.